Texas have charged a man in a 30-year-old sexual assault cold case. Timothy Ragler, currently accused of kidnapping and raping a woman back in June of 1990. Police say the initial investigation went unsolved due to limitations in DNA technology. However, the sexual assault kit from the case was recently submitted for testing using funds from a new grant. Ragler was identified as a suspect. He is currently already serving time in the Nash Correctional Institution on unrelated sexual assault crimes.